Governor Mills has signed a bill that will expand access to abortion services, particularly in rural Maine. The bill allows nurse practitioners, physician's assistants, and certified nurse midwives to perform certain types of abortions. Such advanced clinicians could provide abortion medication and in-clinic abortions, which typically involve suction. Only physicians perform abortions in most states, but Maine becomes the ninth state with a law allowing non-doctors to provide abortion services.